Welcome back, guys. Brian here, and today I'll be reacting to Lily Films number 3, which is Lisa's dance performance video. And it's been 4 months since she posted one, and I'm so glad she finally posted again because I'm so excited to see what she has in store for us in this dance performance video. And yeah, like, my heart is pounding so fast right now. That's how much I'm excited to watch this. And yeah, you guys already know Lisa. She is just the queen of dancing with her perfectionism and just paying attention to the details of the dance movement. Like, she is just so flawless, okay? Okay? And yeah, with no further ado, let's head on in and watch the video. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Like, hair Lisa. Whoa! Oh my god, Lisa's getting to my soul, dude. Oh, picnics on the beach with red wine. You know what that like. Oh my, this is so sensual. Oh my gosh, just pay attention to the details. Wait, that was so fast. What? Oh my goodness. I am in shock and awe right now because of her dance performance. Like, the way she just expresses that sensual emotion to the viewer through her dance movement and her facial expression is just unbelievably incredible. Like, in The Youth With You, she was right when she told those trainees, like, they need to put more feeling in, more feeling, more expression in when they're dancing. Like, if you dance with no expression or no feeling at all, people, the viewers, will watch you and they'll be like, okay, you're just dancing around. You're not, there's nothing, they don't see the energy. The energy from the dance movement, they don't captivate the viewer. But Lisa's energy in this video just, wow, just draws the viewer in. But yeah, Lisa is such a versatile dancer. Like, she can dance to any dancing style that fits that music genre to perfection. Like, I can't say enough. Like, she is such a talented dancer. And man, I mean, having shortness of breath right now, like, I need an inhaler. I think Lisa just took my breath away. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed me reacting to Lisa's dance performance video. If you guys do, please give this video a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button below if you haven't subscribed already, and also that notification bell. And also comment down below what you guys think about her dance performance video. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good day. And Brian here, and I'm out. Peace.